This is a deep pan. Put it in the tray. It stays about an hour in the tray till it proofs. We put the sauce on it and par bake them just before opening time. We put the rest of the toppings, cheese, tomato, pepperoni, and we finish baking. So the base is very, very crispy. And when you bite it, it's going to be nice and soft. After the first bite, it just kind of disappears in your mouth. The whole concept of my pizza is to have a very, very light pizza.